Hi, welcome back to Khul Ke Bolo with Ma. And today we're going to discuss a topic which is very important for me as well as a parent, because mera bachcha bhi preteen hai. So preteen kya hota hai, preteen ke kya issues hote hain aur hum usko kaise sort kar sakte hain, uske liye aaj hamare saath hai Varnika Agarwal. Varnika is a career coach, a mentor and the founder of MaaOfAllBlogs, through which she counsels school students, undergraduates, graduates and corporates. So today we're going to discuss preteens with Varnika. So Varnika, I'm a mother to a 12-year-old boy who's in his preteens, obviously. You know, and at times, mujhe pata hi nahi chalta hai ki uski life mein kya chal raha hai. For example, I know that communication is very important. So jab wo school se aata hai, you know, like a typical mom, I don't want to ask him, beta, how was your day? What did you do? How was your day good? Because I know I will get typical answers to it. So, as a career coach, can you, and as a mentor, can you tell me how I can, you know, not be a helicopter mom, not be intrusive and still be clued on to what's happening in his life?
That's a very good question, Prerna. As parents, we all want to be, you know, fully involved with our children's lives. What is happening, what happened with them in the school, वहाँ पर क्या हुआ, आज उनकी किसी से लड़ाई हुई या क्या अच्छी बात हुई, क्या आज उन्हें पनिशमेंट मिली. बट यू नो, यू एज अ पेरेंट, वी शुड ऑल लुक फॉर विंडोज ऑफ अपॉर्चुनिटी वेन इन वेर इन योर चाइल्ड इज रेडी टू टॉक टू यू, नॉट वेन यू आर रेडी टू लिसन टू दैम. ये बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट पॉइंट है जो हम मिस कर जाते हैं. जब बच्चा स्कूल से आता है, हम दौड़ के उनसे यू नो बहुत खुश होकर पूछेंगे, बेटा आज तुम्हारा दिन कैसा था. बट यू नो वी डोंट रियलाइज कि बच्चा मे बी किसी से लड़ाई करके आया है, मे बी ही इज फीलिंग वेरी हॉट, ही इज वेरी यू नो हंग्री. सो यू शुड होल्ड बैक दोस फ्लरी ऑफ क्वेश्चंस दैट यू हैव एंड वेट व्हेन योर चाइल्ड इज इन द मूड टू रियली रिप्लाई टू यू. ड्यूरिंग प्रीटीन ईयर्स चिल्ड्रन आर फेसिंग विद सो मेनी इशूज, यू नो देर आर जस्ट सो मेनी हॉर्मोनल चेंजेस, फिजिकल चेंजेस, दे आर ग्रैपलिंग विद यू नो डीलिंग विद न्यू मेकिंग न्यू फ्रेंड्स, balancing school work and so many extracurricular classes. So it's very important कि हम अपने बच्चों के सही मायने में दोस्त बने. So communication is very important, and when I say make yourself available for your child, because it is now when you can really make that you know contact and that rapport you can build up with your child, because when once they are in teenage, anyways it's very difficult to get through. अपने बच्चों से उन अपने बचपन की मज़ेदार बातें डिस्कस कर सकते हैं, और वी कैन इवन टॉक टू देम अबाउट आर फेलियर्स. यू नो ऑलवेज एज पेरेंट्स वी ऑलवेज टॉक अबाउट सक्सेस, यू नो बेटा तुम ये करो, यू शुड बी सक्सेसफुल, देखो मैंने ये अचीव किया, दैट इज़ व्हाई हियर, यू नो आई एम हियर वेयर आई एम. बट यू नो वी शुड ऑल्सो शेयर विद देम आर फेलियर्स, बिकॉज दे शुड अंडरस्टैंड इट्स ओके टू फेल, बट वॉट इज इट दैट यू डिड आफ्टर यू फेल, यू नो दैट्स वॉट इज मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट. And another thing is that if you listen in a very non-judgmental way, is when they will really open up to you. Don't judge them. Just listen to them openly. You can always, you know, think later on what you need to do, your path correction, how you need to respond to him later on. Right now, focus more on listening to him than telling him and talking to him. Also, share with them our failures.
Right.
Because they should understand that it's okay to fail, but what is it that you did after you failed? You know, that's.
So Varnika, it's very difficult aajkal ke zamane mein jahan pe itne distractions hai, where you have the laptop, the mobile, the iPads, the tablets, everything available to the kids. They are born with these things in their hand. Okay, so itne distractions hai that studying, which is like a bookish study, becomes very difficult for kids to get involved into, and then for us to explain to them ki padhna kyun zaroori hai.
See, preteens is the time when children usually lack the understanding and the skills required to be successful in the work world. So and this is exactly the time wherein the academic pressure is not that high. So as parents should use up this time very effectively by doing two important things. First is help them to be aware about the different professions and careers that are available in today's world. See, lot of new professions, new careers have come up, and बच्चों का जो exposure है वो limited होता है, तो उसको हमें expand करना है. So once they are aware of all the different possibilities of you know professions that are available, it will be easier for them to make up their mind slowly. We all know बच्चों को आज डॉक्टर बनना है, कल पायलट बनना है, परसों साइंटिस्ट बनना है. सो यू नो देयर चॉइसेस कीप चेंजिंग. यू शुड रियली यूज अप दिस टाइम टू वर्क ऑन देयर सॉफ्ट स्किल्स. सॉफ्ट स्किल्स आर एक्चुअली द करियर रेडीनेस स्किल्स. बाई दिस आई मीन कम्युनिकेशन स्किल्स, एनालिटिकल स्किल्स, टीम बिल्डिंग स्किल्स और फॉर दैट मैटर प्रॉब्लम सॉल्विंग स्किल्स. सो encourage your child to participate a lot into schools, extracurricular activities. You know, all these skills will really help him becoming a well-rounded individual. And once this whole, you know, link is established, he will be able to really relate to how my school is, you know, relating to the real world. How can I be successful? So automatically his interest levels will increase when he's in school and learning will become more fun.
So basically what I understand, Varnika, आप ये कह रहे हो कि instead of telling them directly कि you know don't watch your iPad or you know laptop, you don't need a laptop, you are saying that to make them aware of the options that are available to them, and so that you know once they know what careers are available, what are the options, they will be themselves interested, and they will you will not have to pull them away from things, right?
Exactly. आज हम बैठ के कोई भी ये प्रेडिक्ट नहीं कर सकता कि 20 साल बाद व्हाट विल बी द प्रोफेशंस. सो व्हाट एज पेरेंट्स वी शुड रियली फोकस ऑन इज मेकिंग आवर चिल्ड्रन रेडी फॉर द नेक्स्ट फॉर द टाइम्स टू कम. एंड दिस विल हैपन ओनली व्हेन दे आर रेडी टू एक्सेप्ट द चेंज एक्चुअली, बिकॉज द रियल लर्निंग हैपन्स व्हेन द पर्सन हु इज द सीकर एक्चुअली वॉन्ट्स टू लर्न. टीन एज व्हेन एक्चुअली यू नो व्हेन ऑल ऑफ दीज बॉडी चेंजेस आर हैपनिंग, द एकेडमिक प्रेशर is surmounting, that's when they will be able to focus more on figuring out who they really are at the core. And that's where you need to then seek for professional career counseling to figure out where their real interests lie. Because all of this that you've done, would have done in the last 2-3 years would have helped them figure out their strengths and weaknesses. So in today's session, we covered the importance of effective communication, that as a parent, you should be an effective listener, an active listener, and being very non-judgmental when you're talking to your children. So you are giving them a base to prepare themselves, and once they are in class 8, they'll be better equipped to be able to understand themselves. So help them figure out their personality type, their career interests, their learning style. What is it that motivates them?